held accountable to God, he judges, he decides right and wrong. God's already shown us everything about right and wrong in the Bible. See, love warns. My brother Larry came up, he preached love, because he's a love preacher. And it's rubbed off on me. And I want to preach about love and the love of Jesus. Jesus, because he loved more people. More than hell.